Cosplay World. Today is all about Weldon 2007. And if you have seen me work with PVC foam sheeting, you see me work with this specialty adhesive. Yes, this is a specialty adhesive, so if you're trying to use this with other materials or even other plastics, it's not going to work as well as your other options. So please only use this for PVC foam sheeting. Now, that being said, even though it only works with one thing, it works with it really, really good. Now, the trick here is that you need to make direct surface-to-surface contact because it's a chemical adhesive. What it's going to do is it's going to melt the two surfaces of the plastic, and then as it ventilates and as it cures, those two pieces are going to come together and chemically bond together. You're not going to have this bit of glue in between, like in a hot glue or weldwood contact cement. They're actually going to be two pieces of plastic melted together into one, which is a very strong bond. So, if you're working with PVC foam sheeting, which I advocate because I'm a fan of this particular material, by all means, check out Weldon 2007. A little bit goes a long way. Hope you guys enjoy. Good times to all. Rah. Hit that sub button for more cosplay tutorials, con coverage, and general cosplay madness.